And hey there, it's me, Mudlink, and welcome back to some more Lost Sanity Pokemon Clover Hardcore Nuzlocke. Last time, we beat Broly and Nomel and Bro, and we lost so many fucking Pokemon, and this time we're just gonna be going through Mount Clover, so... I accidentally already fought all these trainers. They were not too tough, honestly. The big challenge, though, is coming up to us inside of Mount Clover itself, and I'm very fucking terrified. So anyway, oh yeah, we got Rock Climb from him as well. We're going to be swapping our moves so much because of how many HMs we need in this area. So anyway, here's my team. I'm very terrified. So anyway, first we got Chad the Thundercock, Gentle Nature of the Shell Belt with Adaptability, with the moves Wall Tackle, Bravery, Close Combat, and Roost. 252 in Attack Speed and 6 in HP. For EVs, I decided to use the Dream Pill just so I can get Adaptability, because Mold Breaker is not too good compared to it. And then we got Wilhelm the Dolores, is Mild Nature with the Bright Powder with Own Tempo, with the moves Fizzbit, Shadow Ball, Spook Out, and Sludge Bomb. 252 in its Special Attack and Speed, and 6 in Special Defense. Then we got Galgoota, the Davy Jaws, is Naughty Nature with the Choice Band, with Torrent, with the moves Close Combat, Waterfall, Anchor Shot, and Crunch. 252 in Attack Speed, and 6 in Defense. Then of course we got Spiral the Battle, and Sassy Nature with the Scope Lens, Skill Link, with the moves Dildo Cannon, Bone Rush, Iron Head, and Toxic. I just want like something that can stall, so I can use Toxic, and then use Comfy here to combine with that. Then we got Comfy the Monster Nature Hermit with Leftovers of Shell Armor with the moves Hyper Voice and Power Gem, Shore Up, and Stealth Rock. And lastly we got Doug the Ruse Lamp, is Monster Nature with the Life Orb. We synchronized with the moves Psychic Thunderbolt, Flamethrower, and Nasty Plot. Okay, so I'm gonna put... Actually, I'm gonna put Spiral. Yeah, Spiral in the front. Anyway, all these people up here blocked off by a wall of grunts. You need Strength and Rock Smash in this first area. Before that, though, there's a lot of areas we can get encounters in within Mount Clover if we only get one Pokemon. The only Pokemon that isn't dupes in this entire area is Plepples, and that's inside the cave, and I don't want it. So, I'm gonna go for a different Pokemon. Yep, there we go. That's the Pokemon I wanted. So I can get a Kudoba. I'll just call you Lucky. Okay, now we're gonna need Rock Smash. Now we're gonna need Strength, so... Well, Strength and Rock Smash, so who can learn it, so... Strength for you, so I can get rid of Shadow Ball. Sludge Bomb, since they're, yeah, both TMs there. Fucking ants, I swear. I don't know where they're fucking coming from, but they're... There you go. Stupid fucking ants. I don't understand where they're coming from. Why do you show up here? Now we're gonna need Rock Climb. You're the only one who can learn it. Okay. Oh, it's a rock. Oh yeah, it's a rock type move. Now I'm gonna get back Waterfall here. Just get back my other moves. Another one of these hopping puzzles here. Okay, there you go. Yeah, I didn't want you, Plubbles. That's why I'm happy I didn't get you. And now we can go down. And now we need Surf. What? Terrain what? I'll extend the duration of terrains, which I don't have. I can't really take advantage of. Eh, whatever. Okay, now let's go down here. Okay, now we got a shortcut to get back to the start from there. This ice. Oh, we have an ice puzzle, don't we? Ugh, fucking Christ. Oh, it involves strength too. Ah, fuck you. I really don't want to deal with it. I'm not gonna deal with that. Although I don't know if I actually do have to, if I'm forced to go down there for something. Hopefully I don't. Much Mona! How many fucking max revives are you gonna give me? I can't use any of them. Okay, see, the only. The only way we can really go up is by there. Ah, Hail Track. Fuck off. Okay. Lead off with you then. I'm just gonna fucking head back then. And I already forgot where the fucking area is. Hang on. Alright, here we go. Oh, fuck off. Oh my god. Oh, we got one of our Shadow Council men here. You arrived precisely on time, Sammy. That being said, I won't waste any time giving you a lecture on what you already know. Our master's betting it all on this one last operation. Let the trials begin. So we got 6 Karma Shadow Council members for us to fight in this area. And this one's going to be the first one, right? Oh, no. Oh, no. It's the one with the Spile Free. This one is Spile Free with Focus Sash, with Thunderbolt, Shadow Ball, Aura Sphere, and Destiny Bond. Okay, you're gonna go for like Shadow Ball or something. Or just Destiny Ball again. Okay, good. You're done. Next, he's got Bait Master with a Choice Scarf with Hydro Pump, Moonblast, Ice Beam, and Trick. So, Hydro Pump, who's the best special defense here? You. And if you're gonna go for Hydro Pump, well. Oh, he missed. Wait. Does missing mean that he's not going to be locked into it with the Choice Scarf? Let me see. Choice Scarf. First move selected. Yeah, okay. It should still be locked into... yeah, it's still locked into Hydro Pump. Still does so much fucking damage, though. So 170 to 88, that's 70. Okay, no, it's gonna kill me. Smart move. There's the Ethereus with the Lychee Berry with Straddle Blade out of the edge, full tackle, and fake out. So you're gonna go for like out of the edge or Straddle Blade. Either way, go to Comfy. Oh, it's true, you fucking predicted. Don't kill me, don't kill me, thank you. What the fuck? Oh my god, thank god for the Bright Powder. His ability Dazzling. That's what Dazzling does? It makes prevent flinches? Okay, well, if you're gonna go for Ice Beam, then it's gonna go, it's gonna... There you go. Next, we got Pretzli. With the Suede Shoes, with the moves Boom Burst, Power Gem, Nasty Plot, and Dusty Bonds. Two with a Ghost Note. I don't know what that does. I don't know if I'm faster than this thing or not. How fast is Pretzli normally? I'm gonna compare. So. To compare Davy Jaws to Pretzli. You know, I can just check on fucking Showdown. What am I doing? This is a Showdown server just for this. So I can check it out there. Okay. What do the Suede Shoes even do? Felt like Pretzli, its speed is doubled. Okay, so I won't outspeed it anyways. And it's absolutely gonna kill me, so. Comfy. Ah, fuck my ass with a with barbed wire. Let's keep on going for power gems. If only I kept Aqua Jam. So I'm gonna go for a power gem. Well, someone's gonna have to die then. And I need Wilhelm to still be alive so I can use Spook Out. So who's the most expendable member here? Cause like Comfy still can be useful. Oh, fuck it, I'll just kill Doug. I still have in the back. Well, I didn't die from it, but I'm still gonna die anyways. Yeah. Spooka. That's four of his Pokemon done. No, it's still it's only three. Oh, yeah, still has the Deathrus. Gonna go for Shore Up, but I think I'm dead anyways. Yeah, I think I'm just fucked here. Will I be able to outspeed this thing? Most definitely not. Yeah. And it kills me here. Yeah. I'm just fucked here. Yeah. let's pass the first fucking shadow council member. Watch, the Clover is gonna be like the best fucking, like the best nature watch. Quirky, never mind. Well, this run, made it all the way to Mount Clover, at least, but yeah, massive break for me. I'm not gonna touch Pokemon Clover in a fucking long a time. Why must it be like this? Literally 60, 66, 71 fucking deaths in this entire run. Ugh. See you guys in like I don't know how many months from when I eventually make it back to this fucking spot. I wanna fucking die. Bye.